Joseph Newgarden raced on cruise control in today's completion of the Honda Indy Grand Prix of Alabama presented by America's. Read more.